Then Jesus told Thomas.
What?
Now, this time, we aren't going to fight, okay?
We didn't even fight last time.
Yeah, but other than these pillows, I'm going to make this one for, okay?
No, because that's not fair. Then I only get two pillows. So you have to outfield one.
One. One, two, three.
No, this one is part of the couch.
I'd say JoJo is having her morning time, right? You're having your morning time?
Mm-hmm. So how about this? If he talks one... Yay. I just remembered. Remember, you still have to take me to Costco today. I remember that.
Mm-hmm.
Anyways, so... How about this? If he talks one time, then he gets to go build his fort in another place. But he won't be able to take the pillows.
I can take all of them.
Well then guess what? He gets spankings if he talks. No. Or a peace retreat.
Peace retreat?
Yep. For like 10 minutes or something.
No. No. I know a good idea.
What? But we have to agree on it.
You guys don't have to agree on it. I can say...
I have to agree on it.
No. This is my question.
Okay, say it.
And I can pick my own choice.
Okay, just say it.
My own choices. I sit on daddy's chair. For 11 minutes.
Right.
Okay, that is a good thing. But he has to be quiet while you're doing that. Got it? You can like play and stuff with your fingers and stuff and like kick, but no talking, no noise.
Well, I'm gonna talk.
No.
Because I can talk.
No.
Why?
That's the whole consequence why you're getting the consequence. Dad, can you think of something and just videoing?
I like his 11 minutes. I thought he had a great
idea.
I know,
but guess what? The whole reason why he's getting in trouble is because he's talking. And he's thinking he can talk on that chair.
No, and reading a book on that chair. And
Gigi.
Being quiet and reading it.
There's Gigi.
And looking at it. And then,
okay.
Yeah.
See how quiet it's going to be.
Good job.
She's saying your name.